we're living in a time where it is really a turning point, I believe, in the history of America.
It's important to educate ourselves on social and racial inequalities because it allows us to see what's really going on in other people's lives. It allows us to show sympathy and empathy, and gives the minority groups comfort in knowing that we stand with them. Even if we might not experience these inequalities ourselves, it's important to listen and learn to those who do.
It's important for students of color to be represented because for so long our voices haven't been heard throughout America, and for so long throughout our history we haven't been represented in general. So I think it's very important that these voices are finally heard and that we can create some serious change.
And it is crucial to understand and work with people from other races, ethnicities, and cultural backgrounds. It can only lead to a better awareness, understanding, and acceptance of differing beliefs and customs.
Being educated on current social and racial inequities is incredibly important, and having conversations like these enable us to continue moving forward on the undeniable racial issues that face our world today. These problems will not be solved overnight, and acknowledging this fact is the first step we can take together to create a stronger community at Santa Clara.
When we celebrate our cultural differences, we can foster a community of respect and open-mindedness among us.
Without taking the steps to educate oneself on acts of injustice taking place systemically around us, both broadly and locally, ignorance thrives. For the safety of Black, Indigenous, and people of color you love and know, education and awareness is our first and necessary steps towards systemic reform.
The real question here is, what are we going to do to prevent this from continuing on in the future? What are we going to do to ensure that our children and future generations will be proud of the progress we have made? I encourage all of you to stand on the side of history that will make a change.